I'm making another cute little toy animal by Little Cotton Rabbits, and this time it is not a bunny. But can you guess what it is? And no, it's not Jack Skellington.